Alright y'all, so I got the faded dimmer light button thing working. I just added some code, copy and pasted my friend, two more lights and basic stuff, but I got it working. Bam, all day. Alright, let me know what you think.